Excuse me, Kazuma-san.
Way better than the picture.
Well, well, well. It's about time the owner shows his face.
You must be Shimano's men.
Let me tell you, we came here to get some drinks and talk, you know, have some fun. Then this kid over here tells us to leave. Hope we don't have a problem.
Dirty bastards! You came here to shake us down!
No, no, no. We just wanted to have some drinks.
Bullshit!
Excuse me, are you calling me a liar?!
I'm sorry. I have a very important guest here. Please, take this.
This is unexpected. I really didn't come here for this, but if you insist...
Kazuki-san, what are you doing? No! I can't let you pay them! These assholes don't deserve our money!
Assholes? Is that what you said? You better watch your tongue, kid, unless you want it ripped
out! Alright, I guess you're not an asshole! You're a piece of shit!
You are so dead, you bitch!
Yuya! The fuck? Who the hell are you?
Kazuki. Listen, Yuya has a point. Don't pay these stupid fucks. They don't deserve it.
Okay.
Don't think you can get away with this, you little shit! Hey! Fuck this place up! Let's rip this motherfucker down!